Okay, hinges. Nice to see everyone. All right, let's walk it out. So, hands on the ground, walk out. Drop down. Hands under the shoulders, extend. Loosen up those glutes. Rotate a little if you can. Toes curl under. Come up to all fours. And then a knee sit and twist. Try to get that top knee pointing or at least going toward the ceiling to get that low back and hips warmed up. Nice. Push back into down dog. Step forward. Into runner stretch. Back to plank. Down dog, other leg. Just alternate back and forth here. So down dog, plank, runner stretch. And then after a few of the runner stretches, while you're dropping that back knee, try not dropping the back knee to extend via hip flexor stretches. So alternating. One more each leg. Last one. Excellent. Hands back to the feet. All right. Last Monday or last week, we did strictly strength without the stability ball. Today, we're going to use the stability ball for combined strength. Go ahead and grab it. We're going to warm up with it further. So give me some pushes. Pushes, pushes, pushes. When I say go, I want you to start and no whining and just push. On your mark, get set and go. Push your hands into that ball. Push, 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 push. Excellent strength warm up. March along with it. Come on, come on. About 10 seconds, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Drop the ball. Open the toes. And you're going to push it side to side. Push your forearm down into the ball. And extend that arm up. Knees out over the shoelaces. About 4, 3, 2, 1. Try this. It's like a half burpee. So you can walk your feet out, walk your feet in. I'm going to go from an elbow plank. This would be one option. Or here to here. Let's go. We've got about 20 seconds. So either walk those feet out and in or hop out and in. These are half burpees. With our stability ball. Drop those hips. Forearms holding on. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ball back up. Push, push, push. Another round. Come on, push, push. March, march, march. Push the heels of the hands into the ball. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Drop it down side to side. 4 more sets. 3, 2, 1. And then that burpee walk out from the elbows. Out and in, keeping the hips low or here. 8, 7, 6. Drop the booty. Wide feet. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, you ready? Ball against the wall. Grab your dumbbells. All right, we're going to start with dumbbells hanging. Get your feet way out. Feet way out. So I want your weight predominantly on those heels. Weight predominantly on the heels. And you could not push against that wall any harder. You need to feel support in your low back. So don't get it too high up on your shoulders or your mid back. Keep it supportive of your low back. Good. And we're going to add. When you're down, the weights are down. When you're up, the weights are up. If you don't want to take them overhead, you just want to take them to hammers. That's good too. A few more. Nice. After this, we're going to leave the ball. Use one dumbbell. All right, stay here. We're not done. Sit it back. Shoulders back. We're holding. Sit it back. Push your weight into that ball. Low back is supported. Stay here. Stay here. We're just holding. Let's see. We can talk about things that are distracting but beautiful, like spring. Spring is wonderful. Maybe not so much for those allergy sufferers. I feel very, very deeply for you guys regarding that. Are your thighs talking to you yet, guys? If they're not, get a little lower. Put more weight on your heels. Sit back. After this drill, we're moving to a one dumbbell, alternating side squat and overhead press. All right? Yes, good choice, Angie. Come on, guys, sit down into it. You've got about 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Come on up. One dumbbell. End to end. You're going to side squat. Hinge at your hips. Drop to the ground. Step together overhead. So the dumbbell goes just to the inside of that foot that's stepping out. From the side, it looks like this. So make sure as you take it forward, your belly's pulled in and up, and you're bringing that dumbbell up through the center like you're zipping up. Nice. Perfect. Keep going, guys. Yes. All right, back to the ball against the wall. And squat. Get that established, get your form correct, and then add the hammers. You can alternate those hammers if you want, or overhead press. Nice. Where should you be exhaling? As you come up, through the mouth. Love this. Yep. Almost there. Beautiful. Perfect. And drop to one weight. Chest up. You know this. Side squat, overhead. Weight back on your heels, tummy's pulled in. Tuck your shirts in if you need to, as that gentle nudge of a reminder to keep the abdominals pulled in and engaged the whole time. The way you work your muscles is the way they maintain muscle memory. Nice. about 15 seconds. And now we're gonna move to two different exercises with the ball. It's gonna be a chest movement and then a back movement with the ball. All right, ball. Now you've gotta get your head and neck in a safe position. So get your head and neck on that ball, drive the hips up, give me a chest press. Exhale, loosen those fingers as you extend up. Exhale. Exhale, is your head and neck on that ball safely, securely? Should be nice and comfortable. Make the pecs and shoulders do this work. Really think about your chest muscles. I want you to push your chest muscles down hard into the ball. Every time the arms lift, contract, connect your mind to what your body should be feeling muscularly. So chest, right there. Nice. After this, good. You're gonna turn over, belly on the ball. We're gonna do a dead stop row. Knees slightly bent, toes curled under. We're gonna row up, hold. Contract the mid back together. So pull those muscles together. Drop down, release. Pull again, hold. So you gotta be squeezing those back muscles. Keep your head neutral, that's crucial. Drop, release. Again, hold, squeeze. Coming to a dead stop is helping those back muscles fire more. Drop, back up, squeeze. Come on guys, tight, tight, tight. Retract those shoulders. Drop, release, back up, squeeze and hold. Eyes are down, don't crane that neck up. Drop and hold. Come on. Stay here. 4, 3, 2, 1. Flip it back over. We're supersetting exercises now. Head and neck on the ball. Get the hips up. We're going to start from the top, elbows slightly bent. We're doing flies. You couldn't lift your booty to the point of contraction anymore. Meaning you've got your hips driving way up and maintaining that. Exhale as the dumbbells come together. Again, right now, focus your thinking. What am I feeling? Where am I feeling it? And should I be feeling it? Is that what this exercise is for? Glutes under constant contraction. Chest. Shoulders. That's where this should be concentrated. Exhale. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Come on, guys, almost there. Drop it down, back to that row. Belly on the ball. Adjust. I've got my toes curled under. Eyes down. Pull back, hold. Really retract. Let the finger, the grips be loose. So don't squeeze tight, tight, tight. My knees are slightly bent, toes curled under, head nice and normal. Lower. Again, up, retract, hold it. Super, super tight. Tight, tight, tight. Lower. Again, pull up, squeeze that back. Shoulders retract, guys. Shallow breathing during this hold. Lower, release. Back up, squeeze. Beautiful. Lower, release. Again, up, hold. Almost. Woo! Release. Pull and hold. And release. All right, we're coming up. I want you guys to go ahead and get that ball underneath the feet. So we're changing. Ball underneath the feet, heads down, keep the heads down. What we're gonna do is this, palms down to begin with. We're gonna do a glute bridge lift. So if you wanna put this against a wall or a table to make it more stable, less difficult, do that. The movement's gonna be this. We're gonna go down, up, out, in. Down, contract up, out, and in. Let's go. Down, up, out, in. Down, squeeze, out, in. Now during the out and in, keep the hips lifted. So keep the hips at the same level. Down, up, out, in. Down, up, out, in for more balance. Hands can come up kind of in that prayer position. Down, up, out, in. Down, up, out, in. Down, up, out, in. Four more. Down, up, out, in. Three, up, out, in. Two, up, out, in. Drop it down. Bring your knees into your chest. Great job. Come on up. All right, we're gonna move to an upper body, lower body movement. Now this one was ridiculous last week when we did it. So we're gonna do a super slow rep set of biceps and the same of triceps. So here's how we do it. Shoulders roll back and down. You have to hinge, okay? So hinge. From here, we're gonna start at the top and we're gonna lower the arms on about a 25 second count. Are you ready? And here we go, from the top, a negative down. Hinge, elbows at your ribs, get them in front. Open the fingers, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Keep gravity against you. Open those fingers. Hold here about halfway. Hold here. Woo! Lower, lower, lower. Lower, lower, lower. And up, down, down. Two, down, down. Hinge forward, guys. Three, down, down. Elbows on top of your ribs. Four, down, down. Five, down, down. Six, down, down. Seven, down, down. Eight, down, down. Nine, down, down. 10, down, down. Back to the top. Slow, super slow. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Up, down, down. Two, down, down. Three, down, down. Four, down, down. Five, down, down. Six, down, down. Seven, down, down. Eight, down, down. Nine, down, down. 10, down, down. Drop them down. Sit down. Woo! Go ahead and sit it down, guys. Similar with triceps. You can do one dumbbell or two. All right. From here, dumbbells are up, or you can have one dumbbell, right, like this. Elbows close to your ears. So we're going to slowly start from low, going all the way up, okay? So start low, one or two dumbbells, elbows close to the ears. And here we go. One, look straight ahead. Two, three, not hardly moving, guys. Four, elbows close to the ears and head. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, I'm shaking, 14, 15, 16, almost a straight, 17, not quite though, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, all the way up, 25, down, up, up, two, up, up, three, up, up, four, up, up, five, up, up, six, up, up, seven, up, up, eight, up, up, nine, up, up, 10, up, up. From here, we're going down slow. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, and then up, down, down, two, down, down, three, down, down, four, five, down, down, six, down, down, seven, down, down, eight, down, down, nine, down, down, 10, down, down, drop. Woo! Shake those arms out. Yes. All right. Now we're going to take it to crunches on the ball. If you have a plate weight, you can use a dumbbell, but if you have a plate weight or a flat plate, that would be pretty awesome. Okay, guys, we are, hang on. All right. So feet are apart, shoulder width, your low back is supported. Plate weight if you want it, and we're gonna be lifting for the crunches. Lift, exhale, lift. Your elbows are wide. Your chin is not getting any closer to your chest, right? Just lift and lower. Exhale. Exhale. At 30 seconds, we're gonna attempt, if you want, to move the feet and knees together. Remember, elbows are wide or at least comfortable and you're not pulling on that neck. All right, if you want, hold the shoulders up, bring the knees and feet together. Try it, go a little bit slower. Your base of support is a lot more narrow, meaning it's harder to stay stable and not roll to one side. Exhale as we go up, exhale. Beautiful, guys, come on. After this, we're gonna flip it over and do a knee tuck to a knee pike. Or you can just do a tuck, or you can just hold a plank. Alrighty. Shake those arms out. So, how I do this, I get my shoelaces on the ball. That's most difficult. And you can just hold this plank or knee tuck. So you roll it in on the shoelaces and extend to flat plank, not arched. And then lift the hips, the legs are straight. That's it. Knee tuck, in and out, pike. Tuck, and where are we exhaling? Hard part. That's on the end of the tuck and the lift of the pike. Exhale. Exhale, slow, controlled. Momentum is not king or queen here, guys. Whew. and off. All right. Next exercise is going to be exchanges. Come on down. So, ball from feet to hands, and then extend. Now remember, when you're extending, our back stays flat on that ground. But what I want you to try and do is lift the shoulders every time. Even if it's like a half inch, lift those shoulders. Keeping that back flat, right? Back stays flat. If you want more, you can bring it up to a V-up or sit up. I would say do that when the hands have the ball. Shoulders every time, guys. Shoulders every time. Few more. Few more. All right. On top of it, elbow plank. Elbow plank. Lift the belly off. Keep that perfect plank and forward and back, a little body saw. It's not the toes, it's the forearms moving forward and back. Belly tight, eyes are down. Tighten up the booty. Perfect. Keep it going. Come on. What about a little circle action? Little circle. Reverse it. Drive the fists and forearms into it. Reverse again. Reverse again. Back to that body saw. Almost there. Fantastic. We're going to go back to the crunches. Beautiful. Back to a crunch. Now, the dumbbell option, we're going to stick to one side. So, plate weight behind the head, other hand is on the ball. Just one side for 30 seconds. One shoulder stays against the ball. The other shoulder is lifting as high as it can. And when you get to the highest point, you rotate, right? Invoke those obliques. And switch. Lift up. One shoulder has to stay down, guys. Almost there. So awesome. Nice. Beautiful. Taking it down. Tucks and pipes. And shoulders over those wrists. Tuck. Pike. Tuck. Control it. Much better to have fewer but perfectly executed. Tuck. Pike. Shoulders away from the ears. Tuck. Pike. Tuck. We're going to my favorite and yours. I hate the ball. All right. Down to the ground. Down to the ground. Smiling. Let's try four rounds. Ball goes between your ankles and your lower part of your shin. You're going to squeeze 10 times quick. I'll count it out with you. Then you're gonna lift up, and you're not gonna do this mess. That's anemic. I want you to hate the ball. All right, for 10 seconds. Ready, squeeze. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Squeeze it, lift shoulders, hit it. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, shoulders up, hit it. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Drop it down. Woo-hoo! Do it again and squeeze. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Hold it. Lift. Hit. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. Hate it. 4, 3, 2, lower. Woo. Yes. Back up. Position it. It's slipping in my sweaty legs. Squeeze 10. 1, 2, 3. Inner thigh. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, squeeze, lower, lift, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, hang it, and lower. Woo! Guys, we've got one more. Come on, bring the knees in. All right, sweaty, slimy ball, squeeze it. Come on, inner thighs, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Hold it. Lift it. Hit it. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Drop it. Oh my gosh. Woo. One knee in. Whew. And switch. Other knee in. With that ball, one leg crosses above and pull the bottom or the bottom foot in. Roll that ball in as tight as you can get it. Woo! And switch. Right here, pull it in. Oh my. Hold on. Nice breath, relax. Fabulous job, guys. All right, get the ball. Let it be your friend. Let it help you up. Let it help you to sit on top of it. Woo, walk it down. My favorite part of our whole half hour together. And then extend back. Head resting back on it. Stretch where you feel comfortable. If you want to reach for all fours, awesome. If that doesn't work, don't worry about it. Just get a good stretch and let your head and spine relax over that ball. Relax your spine. Untighten those glutes. I'm on my heels. Just kind of flat out laying here. And a nice breath. All right, take your hands into the ball. So your hands are on top of the ball. Go toward the ground, getting your butt toward your feet. Keep the hands on the ball, kind of get your bearings. Head away from the ball. And then we're gonna walk it backwards up to neutral position. Shoulders roll and reverse. Take your hands on the ball, feet wide like we started with, but we're just gonna hold this side stretch. So one arm completely straight on the ball, other arm looking up, rotating and holding. Both palms are facing the ceiling, and you get a nice breath and switch. Roll the other one as far as you can to the side. Inner thigh, outer thigh, quad, ham, chest, bi, tri, stretch. Come in, feet together, breathe, exhale, and tell me how you did. Woo!